This is the remnants of an ancient old tree from Sri Lanka that had died from its wounds and had been infected by the fungal infection of oud. Now, the infection had got seeped so deeply into the fibers of the wood that it had literally chunks of sinking grade oud chips in it when it was cut down, and the hunters had noticed that the tree was so heavily infected that even the bark of the tree was full of oil and resin, as you can see in this clip here. If I was to grade this bark, I would say it's close to a super grade oud chip because of the amount of oil and how long it burns for and the aroma that it provides.